Hey everyone, welcome to Pure CSS Knowledge Exchange. In part 3 of project series video, we will take the concern of many students how to make computer engineering project without laptop or desktop. In this video, we will explain one method. The video is useful for those having interest in starting project work or studying computer science. Computer application or computer engineering, and anyone interested can also get the idea and benefits from this amazing content. Part 1 and Part 2 links are available in the description of this video. In this video, you will get the idea how to make computer engineering project without computer and using mobile. There are very less options available. So we always recommend use the computer, desktop, server and network device for making your projects. But by considering the problem of student who don't have maximum resources and having smartphone, we are sharing this video. We will make this project using Arduino. Arduino is a hardware component. You need to buy this online or from your nearest market. You need to buy some additional component also, as per requirements of your project work. Arduino is an open source programmable circuit board that can be integrated into a wide variety of projects, both simple and complex. This board contains a microcontroller which is able to be programmed to sense and control objects in the physical world by responding to sensors and inputs. The Arduino is able to interact with a large array of outputs such as LEDs, motors and displays. Because of its flexibility and low cost, Arduino has become a very popular choice for makers looking to create interactive hardware projects. So let's get started. If you have not subscribed to our channel, please do subscribe to get information focused on technology, innovation, computer engineering, free events, free certification and much more. Also don't forget to like our Facebook page. You can find the link in the description. So you need Arduino. We are using Arduino Uno. You can use any type of Arduino. And you also need a cable for connection of mobile and Arduino. So you need to simply connect one end of cable with the Arduino. Like this. Now you need the OTG connector. I hope you know about OTG. This is available in market at very cheap price. So you need to simply connect this with the Arduino cable. Mean with Arduino cable and OTG. Now you need a mobile phone which support OTG. Now you simply need to connect OTG, which we already connected here with mobile. Now you need to go to your Play Store and search Arduino Droid. After searching, you will find the first option, Arduino Droid IDE. Now you need to install. It is already installed here, that's why showing open button. You need to install it and open it. Now you will get the screen like this. So this is the application from where we can program Arduino. Go to settings and in settings go to board type and select your board from the list of board types. Simply select your board type here. We will select Arduino Uno. Now we will show you a basic program. You can get many a program available over internet also. We will use here a program to on off the LED. You can buy the LED from any shop and try it. You need to paste your code here. In application, compile it and upload it. That's it, our project will work. We will share more links to explore Arduino and its code in description of this video for your practice. I hope you find this video helpful. If you like this video, give a thumbs up and don't forget to follow us on social media. Thanks for watching and subscribe to our channel so that you never miss any update.